Hi, this is Sunflower Master TV, and we're going to do an unboxing video of this Hatchim sword. So let's cut it. Let's see what we've got inside of here. We've got the collector's list. Do you see what these ends look like? Are they pretty? Let's check on the list. See what we got. This one is Spring Ponette. And the bunny one is Spring Bun Week. Spring Bun Week. So we already did two. I'm gonna do a few. Whoa. It's alright. This one alright. Oh, this one looks gold. Let's see what it is. Open up bag. Why don't we? Yeah. Okay. This is how. This one's cute. Now, this one is Spring Snail Tail. I'm just gonna break them because you don't really need to wrap them. Okay, let's see what we got here in this one. Looks like a pony. But, I don't know what it is, but it looks like a monkey. Probably is a monkey. This is Spring Gorilla Bee. So this is a gorilla. Cool. Let's see what's in here. Let's see, we got Spring Penguila. These all look cute. And let's see what's inside of this one. Please, I don't want to duplicate. This is not duplicate. I don't have those in there for you. Oh, it's one of the ones on the box. On here. You know that on here? There's some, like, first, before I do that, I'll read the spring ramblets. And did you know that on this box, the spring Bellini is with ramblets. This is actually cool. I'm gonna see you in my next unboxing video.